We're 1 week out from the primary here in our state, and that means that candidates are making their last-minute appeals. Today, state Democrats held a news conference focused on abortion.
Republicans up and down the ballot across the state, just like Kari Lake, support enforcing that same 1864 abortion ban without exceptions for rape and incest. They support the ruling that instilled fear and panic in my fellow classmates within seconds.